I think the placement is perfect. I think it fits. Thank God, because otherwise we'd have to take it all down and retape the whole thing. And we taped it pretty well too, I feel like. When you start a mural that size,
yeah, there's pressure.
This is the biggest mural I've ever painted. First day was very successful. We put the words up. Tomorrow I can just show up and fill them in.